seasoning on that. Oof. The seasoning. Lemon pepper. Then salt and vinegar. Let's see how these are made. From the bag. They get out so big. Look at that one.
Yeah, the little one makes a big one. Look to the top, there it is.
Mm-hmm. You want to try one?
No. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, it only took almost less than a minute.
Once you get your grease right.
I don't eat pork skins, but they say this is a fat-free snack.
It's light. See how small it is, these little pellets. Thank you. people stirring it won't burn.
Make it burn? Okay. They're so fluffy.
Don't chew it.
Ooh.
Have a big bite. Now this is a spoonful into all of this. I want to see how you like it.
No, thank you.
Have to make sure they're right.
Are they salty?
Flavor.
Just bland?
Everything is right there. I'll finish the foot mouth seasoning and stuff.
What flavors are you making?
and do lemon pepper, salt and vinegar, and barbecue. Lemon pepper and the barbecue, a big hit.
Salt vinegar, no?
Salt and vinegar, kind of. It's kind of dangerous, but you know.
Please
keep the bread.
Right. Make sure you get the right one.
Yep.
I'm gonna get the right one because it's on the list.
Because
the oil fried. So you fry them till you don't see any more of the dark brown.
Yep, when it's getting light like that.
Mm-hmm.
Be ready.
Because that dark brown, with I've dark seen brown. Some in a bag like that with the dark brown. But these right here say, take me out, take me out. And this is what we have.
This is my homemade blend I use for my pork skin.
Mm-hmm. Homemade blend, what flavor is that?
Barbecue flavor.
Our barbecue, the LP or lemon pepper, and then salt and vinegar. Get the seasoning on that. Oof. Let's see how these are made.